lesson 12. First one, the word statistics is used as singular and plural. The word statistics is used as singular and plural. The word statistics is used as singular and plural. Second one, who stated that statistics as a science of estimates and probabilities? Answer, Boddington. Who stated that statistics as a science of estimates and probabilities? Boddington. Who stated that statistics as a science of estimates and probabilities? Boddington. Third, sources of secondary data are published source and unpublished source. Sources of secondary data are published source, unpublished sources. Sources of secondary data are published source, unpublished sources. Fourth, the data collected by questionnaires are primary data. The data collected by questionnaires are primary data. The data collected by questionnaires are primary data. Fifth, a measure of the strength of the linear relationship that exists between two variables is called correlation coefficient. A measure of the strength of the linear relationship that exists between two variables is called correlation coefficient. A measure of the strength of the linear relationship that exists between two variables is called correlation coefficient. Sixth, the both variables x and y increase or decrease simultaneously, then the coefficient of correlation will be positive. If both variables x and y increase or decrease simultaneously, then the coefficient of correlation will be positive. If both variables x and y increase or decrease simultaneously, then the coefficient of correlation will be positive. Seventh, if the points on the scatter diagram indicate that as one variable increases, the other variable tends to decrease, the value of R will be negative. If the points on the scatter diagram indicate that as one variable increases, the other variable tends to decrease, the value of R will be negative. If the points on the scatter diagram indicate that as one variable increases, the other variable tends to decrease, the value of R will be negative. Eighth, the value of the coefficient of correlation R lies between -1 and +1. The value of the coefficient of correlation R lies between -1 and +1. The value of the coefficient or correlation R lies between -1 and +1. Ninth one, the term regression was used by Galton. The term regression is used by Galton. The term regression was used by Galton. Tenth, the purpose of simple linear regression analysis is to answer predict one variable from another variable. The purpose of simple linear regression analysis is to answer predict one variable from another variable. The purpose of simple linear regression analysis is to answer predict one variable from another variable. 11th, a process by which we estimate the value of dependent variable on the basis of one or more independent variables is called regression. A process by which we estimate the value of dependent variable on the basis of one or more independent variables is called regression. A process by which we estimate the value of dependent variable on the basis of one or more independent variables is called regression. 12th, if y is equal to 2 minus 0.2x, then the value of y-intercept is equal to 2. If y is equal to 2 minus 0.2x, then the value of y-intercept is equal to 2. If y is equal to 2 minus 0.2x, then the value of y-intercept is equal to 2. 13. In the regression equation, the y is equal to beta naught plus beta 1 x. The y is called dependent variable. In the regression equation, the y is equal to beta naught plus beta 1 x. The y is called dependent variable. In the regression equation, the y is equal to beta naught plus beta 1 x. The y is called dependent variable. 14. In the regression equation, the x is equal to beta naught plus beta 1 x. X is called independent variable. In the regression equation, the x is equal to beta naught plus beta 1 x. X is called independent variable. In the regression equation, the x is equal to beta naught plus beta 1 x. X is called independent variable. 15. Econometrics is the integration of economics, mathematics, and statistics. Econometrics is the integration of economics, mathematics, statistics. Econometrics is the integration of economics, mathematics, and statistics. 16. Econometric is the word coined by Ragnar Frisch. Econometric is the word coined by Ragnar Frisch. Econometric is the word coined by Ragnar Frisch. 17. The raw materials of econometrics are data. The raw materials of econometrics are data. The raw materials of econometrics are data. 18. The term Ewing regression equation is stochastic error term. The term Ewing regression equation is stochastic error term. The term Ewing regression equation is stochastic The term Ewing regression equation is stochastic error term. The term Ewing regression equation is stochastic error term. 19. The term use introduced for the representation of omitted variable. The term use introduced for the representation of omitted variable. The term use introduced for the representation of omitted variable. 20. Econometrics is the amalgamation of three subjects. Econometrics is the amalgamation of three subjects. Econometrics is the amalgamation of three subjects.